Round the corner.
Hi guys, the theme is Spotting the World and it's your new clip, and today I'm gonna be a little bit modest. I'm gonna go down to the people and I'm actually gonna show that some respect to the plebs. I call the people that are low-rated noobs, I call them the plebs. And sometimes I come from my throne downstairs and I start to be really socially normal and like a normal guy, like from the same league, you understand? So you give them the idea you're from the same level so they can socialize a bit and all that shit, you know, so they don't feel like a worthless noobs.
Why do you call them plebs?
You should shut the fuck up and know your place. That's what you have to do, okay? That's why you're lonely, because you're plebs. You're nobody, you're worthless. It's not because we here, we have fun, and we know the good life, we know the games, that you try to socialize, to be part of the team, because what you are is a camera boy, the fourth wall, there's four walls, and it's the room, social room, you're the fourth wall behind that.
No, I just want to know what the pleb, what this
plebs. Plebs are people from the proletariat. It's the people that work in factories day in, day out, with no life, and then go log on the game, get owned by people like me. Have no ranking, and then go clean the toilet. Clean the toilet. Janitors. That's what the plebs is. And there's only a few elites like me that dominate it, that are blinking outside the throne. Sitting on the throne. You understand?
Thank you. On the throne.
That's where I'm. That's my place. And the best part. Yeah, I'm talking to you guys as well. All those noobs. All those jealous noobs there. Watching my clips. Looking up to me. Because I'm on the throne. Even you. Put it in your head. I'm on the throne. I'm the elite. I'm the best. I'm not such an arrogant guy. I mean, sometimes I take my time to go and socialize.
Yeah, we talk to the plebs, man. We talk to the little people.
That's how we talk to you.
Sometimes.
Anyway, I told you guys that I'm gonna be very humble. I'm gonna check the forum. So what I did is, I just checked the forum on MMO Champion, and I saw the most famous players on WoW has 30,000 views, and it's because people read that topic, and what do they think? They say, yeah, it's about the thing. I mean, most famous players on WoW. What is it about? Most famous players. It's a thing. A thing. And foods, right?
That's right, man.
Those 30,000 views, they have to thank it to me. You get popular, you get big threats on my name, on my back, and I'm not trash talking you guys.
That's us, man.
That's humble, right?
That's us.
Really humble. So yeah, I checked it, I clicked it, and the first guy, Verdun Odella. Verdun Odella. I start with a few. Leroy, Swifty, Koeman, Todd, Hiver, lead singer of Koeman. I'm gonna say something, Mr. Verdun Odella. You've made a big mistake. I see you only have 4 stars, and if I was the one rating you, you wouldn't even get 1 star. If you list a few names, a thing on the top, and all the other names doesn't even matter. It's all about the thing. Did you get that shit? Then you got like here. I mean, Swifty. Who the fuck is Swifty?
Swifty is the name of a Vaseline brand.
Yeah, it's Vaseline. How do you know? I mean, Verdun Odella, what the fuck were you thinking? You are the one that starts the threat. The threat that grows on my back, eh? You think you can go away by not listing my name? Where do you get the balls? I'm the merciless gladiator. I'm a fiend. I was ranked first in all brackets. That's me a thing. Well, not in 3v3, but who gives a shit about 3v3? I don't give a shit. Imbach. At least, hey, camera boy, can you give them a little bit credit, those guys? That guy Imbach, he actually put it above Koeman. Koeman is the guy that has some kind of those Neil guys.
Yeah, them guys from the Hillam. They do the PvE, when they face a player, they die, and they get play, yeah.
When they face a player, they die like little pussies, that's why they're pussying him, you remember?
Yeah.
And they couldn't even do the world first in Sunwall anymore. They had to do... I mean, you guys get sponsored and paid and all that shit, and then you start slacking? Or, no,
it's humiliating when you only do PvE, but it's even more humiliating if you fail at that.
Just
maybe he deserves to be on there, because you know, they even featured a Star Wars kid on YouTube, just for failing. And this failure is more epic.
Yeah, Koeman could be, he could actually be...
Famous failure, because we mentioned you.
Yeah, when we mention you in the clip,
boom.
it's like
there you go, man.
It's that's where you get your
Kung things. There you go.
Yeah, indeed. That's how we do this shit. That's how we make people famous.
That's how we make news famous. Hydra got syphilis. There you go.
Some people are actually all mentioning me. Athene. This is disgusting. When I see that shit, I want to bark. I want just to bark over the screen. I mean, out of 100 posts, there is 5 people that don't know me. Where the fuck are you guys? Are you living in another planet? Are you living next to Moonka on the moon? I had 18 million views in 1 month. Did you know that shit? Huh? Did you know that shit? And why is that, you think? You think it's because of my shorts? Do you think it's about my shorts? Do you think it's about my mustache? Huh? Do you think it's about my invisible kick?
No,
it's about
this shirt.
It's about you. Shut the fuck up, okay?
Okay.
It's because of my skill. I'm the best player in the world. I'm the most famous person in the world. I'm the most popular person on the internet. And the people that don't like me, that they just can't take it, I'm the best. They start to troll on this forum. They go specially on this forum from other places, and they don't mention my name. They just ask for a thing to come to bash those motherfuckers. That guy, Saberoy, he posts his name. What kind of arrogant fool are you? Check it out. Saberoy, most famous player in the world, Saberoy. Where do you get the balls to say from yourself that you're the most famous person in the world? Where the fuck do you get that arrogance? You're la fiasca, man, you're la merda. I would never dare to do something like that. You don't do
arrogance,
shit like that.
Man, that's a sin. I fire blast your ass in game, I fire blast your ass in real life.
I think I went a little bit down. I've been checking the shit here. Yeah, I think that's what I have to say about. I think we were very modest and humble about this stuff. You have something to say, camera? You have permission to speak, by the way.
That's right. Don't be quiet now.